Healing spell.
All right, here I go. I'm gonna go be Hokage. Oh!
Oh yeah, in this dark ass place. But we did good the first time. Oh, that's where Puppy is, hiding in the dark. Alright, we can't die. Like Frizzle to the Nizzle Dog. Slam!
Come on and slam! Welcome to the jam!
Hello!
Sound I did in your mom last night. I'm fucking hype. Come on, sword man. You missed. Good thing your buddy hit me with that arrow. And that one. That hurt, dude. Whoa! There goes my souls. Oh, that's right, I spent them last time. I think I had like 100, so I don't really care. Out of sight, out of mind. That's what I always say.
Back to being Hokage.
Yeah, I knew at least once I was gonna fall off because of this fucking hammer. Mace. Oh, he hit me. Huh. Blah, 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 blah. Ow. Fucking bitch. What? Nope. Do 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 do. Get on, fuck. Ow. That hurted. Ow. Again with the hurting. Now just be careful and woo-ga-ga! Break the back. That dude did not like his furnishings. He was like, yes, Steve's dead! Break his shit! Yeah, dude, failing the fucking base. Love this shit.
Come on and slam. Welcome to the gym.
Oh, that's right, I went up the stairs last time. I'm gonna guess those explode. Come on, buddy, swing. Swing. Does he not attack you? Oh, okay, we chill. Yay, torch buddy. Come on, torch buddy. I like this dude. I think I'll name him Jeremy. Yeah, seems like a good name. Adventures of Orange Grandpa and Jeremy. Doo doo doo. Jeremy, did you set the house on fire? Oh, Jeremy. Doo 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 doo. That's where I died. Jeremy, don't look. I was afraid I was gonna hit Jeremy. Excellent. Roll. I missed. Nothing going on up here. Come on, Jeremy. We have many adventures ahead of us, like killing dogs. Damnable dogs. No, I almost hit Jeremy. What did this burrow drop? Oh, dude, frick, yeah. Motherfucking Viking helm. Now that's an Orange Grandpa helmet if I've ever seen one. I said I heard someone go thud. Were you trying to assassinate me? That's very rude. No, we don't gotta go up there no more, though. I may just go up there just because those guys are making me mad. Jesus. Run, Jeremy! Alright, good guy, Jeremy. Block the way, buddy. Good job. See? Adventures of Grandpa and Jeremy. Oh, that's oil. Okay, so like... Jeremy, you really shouldn't be walking through those, dude. So if I get hit by a fire arrow, I'm fucking dead. Oh, I thought you were Jeremy. Let's die. Another silky stone. What's this doing? Ow. Oh, lit all the torches. There's a fucking arrow in my head. That's super fucking useful, man. And seeing shit. That should scare the, dark nudes, I would imagine. Oh, it's scaring everyone. It's too bright. Yo, bro. Fuck off. Whoo, you missed. It was coming the whole time. That I didn't see coming. Jeremy, move! He wants my booty hole. Nice. Oh, he's throwing oil at me. That's what he's been doing. Jesus, dude. Oh. We have guests, Jeremy. How'd he take damage? Ow. Oh yeah, ninja dude. Oh, two ninja dudes. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that. Run, Jeremy! Oh, is that a shortcut? That's a shortcut. Good job, Jeremy. Jeremy? Oh no, Jeremy lived. Ninja dude must have fell. Fuck my shield. Fuck you, buddy. Yeah, you tell him, Jeremy. There's a way to go. Kinda let him go up and kill that archer, though. Just to make a point. Come on up. because I know he's going to be annoying. See? Almost hit me. That's annoying. It's kind of fucked up, though. I'm, like, in these guys' homes. I'm killing them. They live here. I'm the home invader. I think I lost Jeremy with that one. Nope, here he comes. He's a trooper, man. Keeps up with the best of them. Get off. Later. There. Guess you better be squashed to death. Squashed to death you shall be. Alright. Is that the archer? Archer dead? No. There's another one. There's the problem child. Whoa! Alright, you guys were making out, I'm sorry. Fuck yeah, scimitar! Taking a lot more damage than I did last time. Well, I'm not being as careful. That's right. We want to go in here. Because there's two big guys.
Big guy! Big guy!
Come on, big guy. Could do it. Not pumping up the door, it's real. Non-stop pumping up that stainless steel. Oh, where'd the archer go? Oh, you crafty bastard. Heard me knocking. Now everybody is dead. Hooray! Wait, where's Jeremy? Jeremy? Maybe he's happy that we've reclaimed his homeland. For Jeremy. Hello. Oh no. Yeah, we wanna go down here. Hello, Dark One. What if they ain't Jeremy? Nope, there's Jeremy. Dude's chill the fuck. Okay. Now I gotta go this way. Hello there! I was getting ready to kill you. Hold on.
I see light, but it remains dim.
Jeremy, don't attack him. He's cool.
I am Carillion. And I've no interest in the magic impaired.
Oh, okay.
I see. I am familiar.
I'm sure if I get like my magic to 12 or some shit, he'll be all like, yo, yo. What's the point of this? Jeremy. Need you to move, buddy. Oh, come on, Jeremy. Oh, we're here. Good boy. Oh, that doesn't? Let's see what they do. Yeah, they're like, yeah, attack it. It's so obvious. Maybe a fire weapon. No, it's just suicide. I doubt it does anything. Still haven't figured out how to get a torch lit, though. Should probably look that up. I think I did look that up a long time ago. I don't think you can. I think you have to go to a brassiere. Hurrah for pointless? Hurrah for destroy! Well then. Now what? I have to like do something. Am I at the end of the road here? Did I miss a path? I have to do something with that boat. Maybe I do have to level up my magic and talk to that dude, but he should just be a vendor, shouldn't he? I have no fucking idea what to do. Yo, get back in there. Get back in there. Do I have an item or something I have to use? That is quite annoying. Oh, I have another fragrant branch of yore. Hello? Okay, I'll buy a shit ton more. Well, I have no idea what to do then. I think we got some bracers, yeah. Oh, they weigh less too. What are less stats? They look good though. Maybe it's time to start playing Fashion Souls. What the heck? Armor has scaling? Maybe that's poise. Let's leave these on. like a horn to blow or something? That would have been all the way at the top. I didn't see anything up there. So nice, just running through an empty area. There's nothing here, is there? No. See, this was a quite a nice Souls area. Very spirally and multi-ways to go up and down. It's a good area. That sucked. Should've jumped. Is there downstairs? No, no downstairs. Ooh, hello. Almost missed that. Oh, yeah, that would have sucked to miss. Whole fucking set of armor. That should have been the, Jeremy, dude, calm down. Should have been one of the sets you can get at the beginning of the game. Yeah, Ford's late. This is a lot better. There's more back there, but we went in there already. Oh shit. What? Oh, we got Brave. Oh, what? 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 What is this? Why are we Brave? There we go. Died when I said die. No one fucks with Viking Grandpa. Oh, longsword. Cool, now I don't have to buy one. Period. Where'd that merchant go? Oh, look at this. See, told you there'd been something all at the top. A horn or something. Hunch is never wrong. There you go, Jeremy. Go to Valhalla.
Ahoy. Ahoy.
Thud.
I do have a lot of souls.
Question is now, is there a bonfire on that ship, or should I go back? Just in case.
Taint no fool.
Nope. Alright, we out.
I got no healing items.
I gotta go burn that Estus bone shard thing. Gotta go! Jeremy, where you at? We gotta go home, buddy. I'm sure he's fine. He lives here. Can't just take him home. I'm gonna go figure out this torch shit too. Let's read this. It also weakens. Oh, so if I'm a human, it lessens the chances of me getting invaded.
Bear seek lesson.
Not four level up. No, actually. Stats for that, 28.
Revel up, bridge.
Too cool for school.
I can use the rapier and the S-Doc and the spur. Oh, you can reinforce armor too? Oh, shit. Oh, you require stats for the wear of those too now? Okay. So anyways. Dwinkling Titanite Shard. Dwinkling Titanite. Force that.
I'll be around.
Whew. Cool. Let's see what he's selling over here. Let's go see if we can find that map, dude. He should be here. Oh, there he is.
Oh, you've made it. Of course.
I think that's the continent. One flame has appeared, bro. Orange Grandpa! Alright. So let's start using these. Jesus. That's a lot of damage. Boop! Nom 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 nom. More souls for Grandpa. I don't know what boss weapons I can make. I assume I can make a club with that one. I don't know what that one's gonna be. Probably, you know, upgrade a spear all the way or some shit. Silver, that's the one the knight starts out with right there. I think it's got like shit poise, but amazing stats. So we're gonna buy that. I think we have the standard helm. Leather armor. Infantry. Chuck. Shut up, or I can kill you. Oh, weighs less, has about around the same stats. So leather armor it is. That looks more bar. Forgot orange grab though. Curse resist, petrify, weed, poison. Poise, that's poise. So that has zero poise. We want poise. When did we get those? Did we just get those? Must have. Also, I've instinctively mostly put on shit with poise, anyways. Upgrade the mace anymore. Oh, we definitely can. So let's go upgrade the mace as much as I can. We can level up 12 times. The 10. Alright, it works for me. Loving it. Orange Grandpa's so skinny. Alright. Let's continue our adventure forward. Oh, yeah, let's go figure out this fucking fire thing first. Saw anything? Nope. I haven't killed anyone.
Lively times, Major.
Alright, let's get this torch lit. Oh, I know where I could go with the fragrant branch. I also have a new smooth stone. So we need to go back here anyways. Shit in here and I haven't lit up yet. Let's figure out where it is. I had a shit ton of torches. There's one. Might be 53. I don't know what that is. Yeah, that's 53 minutes. Jesus, it's an hour. Ah, shit, never works.
Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. Alright. There's Statue Boy. Yep, it was this way. Some basilisks. I took a smidgen of damage from that, I saw it. I think I can give them other shit too, and they'll give me stuff, kind of like Dark Souls 3 and 1. I have 3 of these things? Oh, dude. Should leave one at a time. Grandpa's just here to help. Another petrified dragon bone. I assume you use it to upgrade dragon weapons, which I don't have any yet. I didn't think- oh yeah, shit, no, I'm talking about there's a whole area dedicated to dragons in this game. Crimson water. Looks like I'm not having any luck in the ways of the weapon or armor. Oh, there's crimson water. Greatly restores HP and spell use. And a life gem. Gay. Light in here. That looks like a shortcut. However the fuck you get down there. Knock down that tree. Maybe I can throw something at the tree and it'll fall down. Well, then I'll need to go farm some souls and get some fire bombs. Lighten up everything, doo-doo-doo. Makes the world pretty, you-boo-boo. No, there's fog. Oh, okay, so I guess when I unpetrify that dude and go in there, I can go down there. Start the fire! Cool. Alright, now get up and attack me. Saved your life.
more tutorial shit. Oh, it's like, oh, you can make shortcuts. Ouch. Can't see. Basilisk is number one threat. Ouch. Took a lot of hits. That looks fun. Estus! Worth coming in here. Hey buddy. Hurtful. Come on and chill. Sounds like an earth elemental. Oh, tricky, tricky. Oh, they're both coming after me. How wonderful. See, if I had Pokey Poke. Problems of having a mace. Guys! Oh, you're dead. What? What? No! Bullshit! That's a tad upsetting. Wait. More Estus.
Is that here, Tisila? However,
look how cute Grandpa is in his little Viking hat. But I need a weapon with reach. Which, I mean, I will eventually. Oh, I can use Dragon Slayer Axe. Wunderbar. I mean, that was about the same amount of damage as a mace right now. Wrong way. Oy. Gotta get our shit back. There we go, that's better. Hinga-finga-vergen. Farfignugan, Panicugan. Things betwixt. Oh god, doesn't do as much damage as the mace. Well, no, it doesn't. It does electric damage, which, you know, things have resistances to. Fucking bitch. Bitch! You shot me in my ass! Sure, I mean, it's not much of a hassle to get over here. Is that the right mace? No, that's the right mace. Oh, they don't respawn. Oh, you spawn. No, don't vanish. Come back. Again, that might have been a one-time thing. I fucked it up. Fight him down here with the fucking hippo. Adventure! What the fuck did I just find? What? What has happened?
Hey, buddy. Sorry, concentrated. I might be fucked.
I win!
Oh, just Titanite. Not a shit ton of souls. What the fuck did that coffin do? What the fuck? Am I a pedophile now? Is that what it did? Do I like little boys? The fuck? How far does this go? Scared the test, so I see the edge. The fuck's that noise? The nature of my being has changed. Okay. Suppose so. Got to see you've respawned.
Not really.
Back to the beginning area, see if I miss anything now that I am stronger. Yo, grandma's on back. I know you can, like, I think you can change yourself. Wow, thanks for the ladle.
Long ago, but now they are lost. The old long, but now they are lost.
Okay, you. No, you.
Still, do you?
Yeah, so this is where you relocate your points. Like you have to use a human effigy to do so.
Go along with it.
I assume the ladle is. Chime. No, it's a fucking hammer. What? Die, bitch! Jesus! Put some force into that. This here's my beating stick. I'll beat the fuck out of you. Is that good? Good, break? Counter strength. Deliver counter damage. That's poise damage. Got a good counter damage. I'm not sure what the fuck else it's for. Gag weapon? Pretty sure when I came through here, I got everything I could. Yeah, because there's an item right there. This way's a ogre. Item right there, I assume. No, that's just rocks. Says ogre dropped something good. I'm pretty sure I killed the ogre though. Oh, Oh, there's an item I missed. No, no, no. No touch. I win. Ooh. Oh, it does draw something. Oh, stone ring. Is that a counter against petrify? Stone ring. Additional reduction of enemy poise. Oh, neat. Good for PvP. Or poise damage, as I like to do. Gold pine resin. It's nothing to be laughed at. Some good shit. Puts electrical damage on my weapons. Good for dragons. Dragons are weak to electricity for whatever fucking reason. Dogs. Hey, Papa Dogs. I remember you in the forests. Oh, one lives. Dogs weren't doing anything or hiding anything. And here's where you start. You fall down a waterfall or some shit. Ready then. Let's go revel up again. Or buy a shit ton of life gems. Either one. Oh, there's a fire right here. I thought they were 500. By 10, 3000. Revel me up.
Bear, see, nest.
Let's go. See if this works. Does not. Gotta run through the whole game with the torch. Should be an achievement for that. Get up, you bitch! I missed.
One shot the dogs now. Wunderbar.
Oh, Jesus. Headshot. Shoo! I can almost one shot people with a heavy attack. Shop the Vikings now.
So that is very fun.
Hey, bitch. You done, son. Fucking headshot. Kill the archer first. No arching for you. Did I just make him bounce off my shield? I don't know where the fuck they came from. But avast, what do you want? I'm assuming I can backstab you. Oh, I thought he was gonna spin the win. Captain of the pirate. In through the door. Who'll be waiting to ambush me? Chest. Probably a boss fight down here. Oh, look, boss fight. Good hit. Oh, I stunned him. Is the water getting higher? Or am I just being paranoid?
I win!
definitely feels like the water's getting higher. That's a terrifying fear. Oh, now we get the pyromancy. And be a pirate. It's my shit now, bitches. How's their I guess people walk off? Hurrah! Can we go back on the boat? Nope. Enemy horde, stealth. Oh. No bonfire? Squish. Squish. Grandpa the Viking, bitch! Got another Viking helm. Bonfire. That funky fire. Oh, wow. Multiple ways. From the start, huh? I do love me some choices. But still no bonfire. Well, never mind. Where's the enemy? Nothing's gonna attack me. No invisible walls. It seems a bit too suspicious. He's open. I'm scared. Last time I was in a prison, it didn't go very well. Please don't scream. Common fruit? Well, I mean, I guess we were just pirates. I guess it makes sense to get some scurvy fighting fruit. Oh, there's the torch. Torch. Bonfire. Huzzah! Bonfifi! Off we go. So it's gonna end up being like 2 hours long, and I don't fucking care. I'm having fun. Fuck you, Will! Fuck you! No one's invading cars, motherfucker! Look, obvious death. Ow! Fuck you! You swing that quite well for small bow. See that arrow? Watch that arrow curve. No? Come on, bitch. See? See it slightly curve at me?
Unless my screen's parallax. Bitch ass homing arrows. They're cheating. Using technology that hasn't been invented yet. If I hear puppy, bad puppy! These puppies do a lot of damage. I'm safe in corner. Oh, hey, bitch. How's it hit this? Well, looky here. Someone's wearing their silver cat ring. Look what I figured out you could do. Get off your high pedestal, Steve. Oh, he blended in with the falling shit. Didn't know where he was. Whoop, whoop, woo! Viking Grandpa. Ooh, look at what I found. I found death! Oh god! Oh, and a chest. Where is this? I'm so lucky with that. Oh, I think this is. It's gonna be a prison. Wonderful puppy dogs. I shall slaughter thee. Bad dog! This is looking familiar. Huh. Barrel. Staircase. Big guy. Locked door. Well, fuck. Well, that didn't work out the way it should have, huh, buddy? Like your armor. Pit of death. Corner I can't see around. Oh. It's usually how they get you. Yeah. Oh? Is that a door? That's dickish. Surprised no one's ambushed me. I'm scared. Oh, pyromancers. Oh, exploding barrels. That's why he was the only one here. What the fuck? How did I get that? Dude, fuck this area. One of these wedges are gonna drop down to something too. One way drop. Two guys with swords. So it be. How dare you mock our grandpa? He is best Viking. Sniper spot. trio ahead. Thanks for the warning. This one's gonna pop up behind me. Oh, hey. Oh, damn it! I don't have idle. How do I get out of this situation? Oh. Yo! Watch this be trapped. Oh shit. Made a fool of myself. Antiquated key.
I thought that might be you. You haven't changed a bit, have you? The longer I am here, a wretched place indeed. What could have caused such degradation? Ah, yes. I am. This is for you.
Thank you.
Of course, I have no idea what it is. Our land of Nepal. There is only one way up in Mira. My family have little fortune and no name. With two things. I was raised. Life was hard. I had swift.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah.
Have you heard of the Undead? An Undead gradually loses his humor. Finally, he turns hot. And a hollow can never. One can skirt this wicked fate. Oh, assuming, of course. I can only hope. I'm sorry. I suppose I suppose.
Did she get rid of her mask? She took her mask off. The fuck? Half her face is black. Oh, she's turning undead. Does not open from this side. I have to kill her. Oh, maybe that key opens that. Oh, there's a ladder right there. Weird. You are useless to me. Nah, Grandpa's a nice guy. Do we kill her? I'm gonna kill her.
Quite enough.
Shield.
My dear.
Okay. I'm a monster. I feel bad. But YOLO! She said she was gonna help me in the next boss fight. She didn't. So fuck that bitch. Cause now I got a sick ass mask. No, Viking. No? Well shit. Where do I go? Hello. That was a, that was gonna hurt. Oh, there's an open door.
the fuck? Neat.
Alright, good place to stop it.